11 years ago when he moved in here, I couldn't imagine a bigger infringement on my life. Now, I can't imagine my life without him.
It would be very hard to walk into this apartment and see that chair and know that Dad wasn't here anymore.
Oh, I'd get rid of that chair immediately.